All right, guys, I was getting this one out today. It's been a while since I drove this one also. It does have a 370 motor I upgraded. It's WPL brand. Also the WPL transmission. It's the one with the counter-rotating drive shaft. If you haven't seen my videos on this yet, it's right there. And you can see the counter-rotating drive shafts in action right there. Of course, I upgraded those to the metal ones. And I upgraded the axles. I got these nice metal axles on there. Made a world of difference, they did. Gave me a really nice turning radius. And this thing it's a really fun trail rig. It's good, really good at crawling, and it has a very, very nice slow speed control to it. I mean, it'll just creep really nice and quiet, but just super slow when you get it going. Yeah, it's just a lot of fun. I did put a Hobbywing 1060 on it. I put it right there under the hood, easy access, so I can switch it on and off right there. And I got a Ovonic 500 milliamp hour 3S battery right there hooked to it. And it seems to run just great on that 3S battery. It has plenty of power. It's got a nice amount of wheel speed, but I like the low speed control it has. It makes it a lot of fun just kind of creeping up over stuff. But let me know if you like this one in the comments. And if you do like the video, hit that like button for me. I appreciate it. And as always, guys, thank you for everything.